Wasting time is wasting time is wasting time. Wasting time is wasting time. Oy. Wasting time. Wasting time, wasting time, wasting time. Wasting time, wasting time, wasting time. Waste. Wasting time. Waste. Time. Waste. Time is wasting away.
Hello. Hello. In this video, I'm going to practice winner variation. The way that I do it is I have ZB last layer selected in CS timer. So whenever I scramble a cube, I will always get a ZBLL pulse. Then I will take out an F2L pair and do an AUF. This will allow me to practice. Then I will take out an F2L pair.
I should have gone to the bathroom before starting the video. Too bad.
That was funny. That was wonderful.
We are now doing things. Wow.
Thank you.
Thank you. What's I doing right there? What was I doing? I don't even know. I thought I was just doing practice solves the whole time. I must have missed it. I wonder what I was doing right there. I never did really look at what I was doing, so. Dang it. Wait, you know what? We're not gonna split. We'll just cut it out after the fact. Dang it, no, that was a waste of time. Then the rest of the video is time lapse. Man. Okay, so now we will time lapse everything. We're just gonna do the time lapsing first, and then we'll change other stuff after. This one is 25 seconds. It's 25.77 divided by 5 is time 5.154. Save, save, save. That was funny. What? Watch how much. Four point 306. And this is the part where I do the thingy. 5.53.17. 10.634. Is it even noticeable on this? Probably. I don't know. Which, in which case, oh. Do things. Well, it's not that noticeable, though. Kind of is. What we're going to do is set it to, instead of 10 times speed, we're going to set it to 8 times speed, and let's see how many seconds. That's 6 seconds. And let's go with 7 times speed. It's now 7 seconds long. And now we'll cut that part out. So basically, right there to 2 there. Is where we cut out. Split. So it should be good now. So basically the total of 0.87 and 0.6 is actually, it's actually exactly 6 seconds. 5 minus 0.87, 6 divided by this is 1.45. So 0.87 plus points. Times one. Actually, it's 41.97 divided by 4.13. 10.162. 0.87 plus 0.43 equals 5 seconds. Good job. Cases where 18.77 divided by 5, 3.754.
And besides, it would be impossible to recognize it in the same way, because you can tell if the scrollers face to the right or facing down. It's literally impossible to recognize it from this angle right here. In which case, oh my god, this sucks. Oh, oh, oh.
60.33. 12.066. The video is down to 4 minutes, but that's still very long. What the heck? It's getting long. Well, I am now going to I'm not going to record the extra stuff for these. I'm not going to record the extra stuff for these until later. So the extra stuff will be done later. What we're going to do now is just get the final version of what we have and whatever captions we need. Hello. Practice mirror variation from multiple angles.
selected the CS timer. So whenever I scramble a cube, I will always get a ZBLL case. Then I will take out an F2L case. And do an AUF. This will allow me to practice winner variation from multiple angles and AUFs. So first I'm going to do a count of 12 for each case. Then I will do 7. Then I will do 50 solves for each case and see if it improves.
This is one of the few captions. I don't know how to spell the word surprise. There are 16 billion results. Really? Nobody uses the word thunderbolt. Are you kidding me? Nobody. What? There's a city in Arizona called Surprise. Good job. Here we go again. Oh. 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 It will last for 5.17 seconds.
Fading downward. You have this. Okay. So this is basically the light. It's basically the light. It's basically the light. So here's this case. No! Thank you.
Is it possible to remove the video but not the audio? Because I wish for that by us. Why do I have to? Instead of doing fancy stuff, I'm just going to delete the whole part of it right there. Wait, I'm trying to. Actually. Wait, what if I did this? Oh, actually, no. What if I...
For that case, I'll include that clip because I actually need a breakthrough for that. To recognize the three. It's not possible to recognize it from the back.
Wait. I don't know. It just seems to. Was I looking for?
Change of plan here. Okay, I'm not changing plan. I'm just going to divert my attention to something else, which is still related to this project. That's fine. This is the last one I'm going to do. Facing to the right. This is kind of like a statistic because, like, almost every single one of the PLS fit because of the way the website works, but. This website does not have because I'm going to do FL instead. I'm going to select FL and then I'm going to do a Y2 after every single screen. But the problem here is that I don't think this is even possible to recognize it from the back using only these three sides. So let me try to see if that is the case.
I'm gonna be right back. Whoa! Epic. Well, sorry, I was in a pain for like 20 minutes. Yeah, my friend Chris actually bought me a new cube. That's really cool. So yeah, my plans actually changed tomorrow as a result of that. Anyways. Yeah, I was gonna. Wow, now I have four cubes that could technically be my main, but one of them is way, way better. At least it should be better. Well, crap. It's been going for an hour now. That's funny.